Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to some more GTA. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this.
Oh my god! Oh my god! You okay?
Cut the corner and got hit by a pedestrian. Alright, let's go. This is an alien.
Well, you know, I'm always telling.
Don't honk at me, I'm trying to see the alien.
Christ alive!
Must have fell off. Comes to riding, someone always falls. What? He just flipped me off. Did you see that? Stupido. Oh, flip me off. That gave you a love tap. Get out of the way.
Fuck me. What the hell? Fuck. I got you.
Who's an alien? I said that already. Just can't believe what I'm seeing. Don't run in front of me when I'm shooting. Yeah, we gotta. Oh shoot! We gotta get out of here. God. Oh, he got ran over. Ugh. Dude, we got melted. Oh, did we fail? Thank you. sit right here. We have zero lives. All it takes is from one stray bullet. That was short. We'll do another one. They said random. Right, we'll do another one. We'll do two. I've already done five. Cupcake difficulty, let's go. Come to the highest level in here. 226. Do some serious grinding on here to get that high. Grinding. But see, I played it since launch though. What about you guys? You guys play since 2013? Xbox 360. So that's the thing. This has just been ported. Now I heard they're making the PS5 and Xbox X and S versions from the ground up for the, well, technically not next gen consoles no more, for current gen. Xbox X and S and PS5 and whatnot. When they re-release it in, what is it, November, I think it's dropping. At the time of this recording. Don't know if they bump it up or bump it down. But, yeah, they, This is a 360 game. Just been ported over the years. Improved. Dude flew straight up in the air. Not impressive. You can get there before it. We did. She said F this ish. Just like the heck with life. I'm sick of life punching me in the gut. F this ish. And took off running up the hill. Nearly got bowled over. It's probably like one of the funniest NPC actions or reactions that I've seen in a long time. F this ish after getting your car stolen. Didn't even fight back or nothing. Didn't even try to pull you back up. Some would try to pull you back out the car. That'll be gonna get to the darn target before we do. Oh! I'm surprised he didn't go flying off the bike across Los Santos. He slammed into the back of me, but he's lagging. Like rubber banding. So on his screen, he probably didn't hit me at all. But on my screen, you guys saw that he slammed in the back of me and kept going. But just another day in Los Santos, right? there. We're not square. The last one there is square. Got still the spawn. You see him way back there on the map. He's hollowed out. We're meeting upstairs in the main office. Going quiet. It's up to you. Give me a chance to get there. Yeah, I remember this. I played these before. Am I going here or should I? Can't even remember what I did last time. Oh, it's the bathroom. No wonder he ran back outside. Dude up there by... Okay, we're coming. That dude up there by himself. What? I didn't even do nothing. The only thing I did was drive here. Dude, come on, what is he doing? Use him! I'm sitting there, I'm laying on the horn, what is he doing? He's running to them, we have to escape. He's already killed the target. I'm backing up for him to get in the car so we can speed off, dummy. Goes in there and gets killed. Luckily, that's why I got the stuff set on easy. Does that mean lives we got? Lives. Died again. You got to be. What are you doing? What are they doing? Why are they, just leave. He already killed the target. You don't have to kill the goons. They're probably stuck in there in a maze because sometimes it does get kind of mazy inside those places. Probably he died again. Dude, that's pathetic. This is on easy. He ain't gonna respawn. By this time, he ain't gonna respawn. I don't think we're gonna fail it. He just won't respawn. But the heist, though, if he die, you zero lives, we all fail. That's what I hated about heist. They fixed it since, because now you can solo stuff. And with these tuners, those heist-like missions, are they better than the regular heist they got? Like short, sweet, and to the point. What's up, dude? You gonna kill me? You backed up with me. You gonna kill me? I think not. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and series grow. Take care and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.